start with an update on Selby?
Yeah, he's feeling better. He could play today, but Nick, you know, said it was a slight sprain of the thumb. And it was actually, there's two spots on your thumb that you can sprain, this inside part and this outside part, and it's just a slight sprain on the outside, which is much better than the inside. So, feels much better. We made the decision, we'll just give him a day, and he'll be ready to go tomorrow.
It's been a long time since you stacked lefties and got in the lineup today.
Yeah.
Reasons for that, just, is it McCullers that does it, or the loss of Selby that allows you or makes you stack them four in a row like that?
No. They've got one left-hander, and he threw 30 pitches last night. So it's not like they have three lefties that they can, you know, pop us with lefties, you know, every time that thing comes around again.
Sure.
So try to take advantage of that and stack your lefties and see what happens.
Hamill, outside of the obvious throwing strikes, what do you look for from him early to know we're going to get quality stuff tonight from Jason?
The obvious.
The obvious?
Yeah. Yeah.
Fastball command.
Yeah. Fastball command. You know, he's got a really good slider. But if he's commanding his fastball and he's got a slider, he's going to go. He's going to give you six, maybe even into the seventh inning. But just staying on the attack, he's got good action on his fastball and a really good slider. So it just, it's all about the command.
He seemed to really feel good after Detroit. He gets those three runs early, but then regrouped. I don't think he walked anybody. He had seven strikeouts. But I talked to him after the game. Seems like he feels kind of like he's starting to maybe turn that corner a little bit.
He does. He does. And we feel the same way. We feel like he's starting to, you know, get on a pretty good roll here. So, you know, I'm interested in, and again, it's, you know, he's up against a tough lineup. You know, one of the toughest in my estimation, you know, in the American League. So, but, you know, his stuff is up to the task. He's commanding.
Ned, we've heard you so often over the years talk about waiting even an extra week when you change your lineup, which you said you did earlier this week when you know, shifted the guys up top, Witt and Bonnie. How far into it is it when you sit there and say, hey, this is working, or do you have a feel right now for, you know, the chemistry of that lineup? Is it working?
Well, we've won two games against one of the best teams, so I would imagine it's working. We've done it, you know, in pretty good offensive fashion, so I feel comfortable with it the way it is right now.
And who your Sunday starter will be?
Yeah.
And that is?
Junis.
What about the Sunday after that?
yeah, I don't know. I'll have to wait. That's probably still a TBA.
Okay.
Thank you, though, for the question. That's legit.
And anything else? You just been cut off. You can't do your pregame show now.
Yes, you can.